Good evening and welcome back. So, today I want to go through the whole game, check things that I might need to fix, and then definitely try to figure out a way for my NPCs to be at the right place at the right time, which is kind of an issue that I still have. So let's just run the game and see how far we get. Still need to do the lighting here, but still running. Okay, it's doing shaders in the background. Should have started. I should have loaded something in before, but should be okay for this level. No, it's not really. So it's a bit bumpy. Okay, I noticed something that this guy is not moving. Which is not good, so he might need to get enough mesh. So we need to get enough mesh to that guy. Oh, let's do this. Audio here. No, nothing happened. I'm just running through it and want to check out if everything is running and look at things that might not work properly. Just forgot to load this level up in the editor before starting it, so it's completely dark. Because it needs to compile shaders. Let's get some dynamic lighting in here. So we can see our way around. That part of the quest is done. Good. Gate is open here. Yeah, it is. It's just the in shadow looked a bit strange because it's not displaying everything properly at the moment. Still compiling shaders. Should be better in a few seconds. Once it's actually compiling those damn shaders. It's doing them quite slowly. Okay. Should be at the other gate again. Yeah. So that's active. While we're at it, let's just run in here and grab the quest from the innkeeper. So we have these new street signs here so that we know where we need to go. Oh, I noticed something that is missing. Okay, now the pickups in town unloaded. This is quite confusing when you can't see anything. So, I think it's this way. Yeah, it is. Yeah, the problem. Oh, okay, now the shaders are done. Awesome. Okay, so we have some clouds up there, and we don't have. And the sun is not up yet, so. It was a bit darker, but it should be a lot lighter. A lot more light now that the shaders are done. just want that guy. Yeah. Still a bit stuttery, so not quite sure what's happening in the background at the moment. And I'm quite trying to speed up time a bit more. Not much, but a bit. Oh, did I forget to set? Yep, I forgot. Set one of those street signs there on the intersection. Also need to make sure that all of these are in the right levels, so that they should always be loaded properly. Well, that they should not always be loaded, but loaded properly to the level they're in. Let's do it that way. Oh, nice. Okay, so he's in place. No, that's good. So the timing for him is okay. Just need to make sure that the timing for the other characters is good. Oh, move down. For some reason, these don't have any textures. Okay. Doesn't matter much, but need to look into that. Do we have a barrel here? We located the brewery. We got the barrel. Switch. We need feedback sound here. For both of them. And I'd also need a better feedback sound for the pickup, because at the moment I'm using the successful compile sound that comes with the engine. So that's might confuse a few people that know a bit more about the engine. It's definitely just a placeholder. Good. Let's see. Can just teleport back. Let's go to the mod place. So that system works. Okay, so the innkeeper is not in place here. That's an issue. Yeah, he's just sending around here, which is not good. Okay, let's do this. And I should add a log entry to what we got in our inventory. Because now we have 150 coins more than we had before. And I pressed the button that should just. Damn it! I'm always doing that! Okay, so at least up to that part everything worked. I didn't save and all that stuff, but okay. So let's have a look at sounds, because we need feedback sounds that are a bit better. Let's see. Don't think I have sounds. I have door effects, which are not here for some reason. So I don't have those. Let's go here and see if I can add anything new that gives us sounds. We should have this one. Just give us sound effects. I mean, okay, footsteps, Foley sounds are not important at the moment because I need to build in the whole system with footsteps and stuff like that. Not to work. So, let's see. And stuff. this. Oh, it's music pack. Building sounds. Okay, let's have a look. Should have some sounds in here directly somewhere. Okay, we have birds. Okay, that's the door closing sound that I use. Door sound effects. Not sure why this is in here. This should not be here. This should be. So the top level here, okay. Do we have sound that might sound wave? So let's find the sound cue for Creek 17. Okay, let's take this one and get this as a feedback sound here. Let's see if we can find anything for the other sound effects. What's it called? Okay, so impacts, lockpicks, syringe, taps, zipper. Need industrial. Okay, so we don't really have anything here. Might be okay. Okay, impacts. Okay, so there's nothing in here that I think would work for good pickup sound. So I need to search for something outside these packs. Okay, let's these, and let's go through the street signs, see if they are in the right levels. And then look for this level here. think this is still. This is still Chown, yeah. This one should be in that level as well, so that's XL5, YL3. Okay, that's not correct. Let's make this the current level. And move these to the current level. Four. Let's put four here. Should be the same level, yeah. And then this one is also on this level. Okay. Right, here we have the level transition zone. That's good. I am missing one here, right? Yeah. Okay, should be fine. Good. Then No idea what that is. Doing something. Some of one mesh in here has an issue. I'm not sure which one it is. Save all. And let's change the time a bit. And then run through it again. So let's see. Let's put this to 10 seconds. So every second is equal to 10 seconds in game. Make that a minute and see if that's too fast. Oh, I need the nutmeg for this guy. What about that? Okay. Still not good enough for him to leave the house. Is he leaving the house? Let's see. What is his schedule? Okay, that's the issue. He's not sure what to do because his schedule is before the game time starts. So I need to fix that slightly. Do a safe game here. It's landed. Alright, that safe game. Oh, and also go to the options. Tune the music down. Yeah, the guard is not in place, but she's on her way to work, so that's better. The innkeeper's probably stuck somewhere here. He's halfway down the stairs, but still has a few issues. Okay, let's just talk to him. Grab the quest. Let's do another safe. Innkeeper quest taken. We don't have guard present here, which is not good. We need that guard there because he tells us what's up with the gates here. I mean, you can figure it out on your own if you see all those crates, but don't really know where to put those and stuff like that, so it's and it's nicer if you have someone in game to give you a hint what's going on. Okay, let's do another save here. I'm doing all those saves so that I have points, specific points I can get back to basically. Should it street sights here as well. Yeah, let's do that. But first, let's try to get this through to the brewery at least and do a save there. We'll try to avoid the ambush here. Should be getting back on the road here. Yeah, here we are. Okay, so it's early afternoon now. Might be a bit too fast for the time, so might need to tune that down slightly. Problem with the time is that I don't want to have don't want to slow down the player too much, but at the same time I don't want the game time too fast. I'm setting the time to be slower and lower the player speed, then that might fit a bit better, but then it might be too slow. Feels kind of sluggish to run around or to walk around. Okay, why is he not in place anymore? Let's see, did he get stuck somewhere? He's just standing around up here. Seems to be loading something when I'm running down those stairs, which is a bit strange. Oh, I can run through those. I need to fix that. And I also need to figure out the lighting in here. It's an optic thing. Might be the first thing that I will do once everything is running again. Oh, and this needs to fall down. Yep, now we have a feedback sound here. This to a safe game. We should be able to get back to town. And the innkeeper is still not in place here. So the AI has a few issues at the moment. Mainly that they are not in place at specific times. Kind of want them to be teleporting to a specific location, depending on the time. So if I'm teleporting back to town, all the NPCs should be at the right spot for the time. So either work location or home location. And then do the appropriate thing for the time there. I think that might be possible to do. Okay, now we have that hint. Let's see. We only need to find a way back to the city. No longer have the innkeeper quest, because that is done. Now we should be able to just get out here. Okay, it's getting darker. And now, I think it's. I also need to fix the in-game clock a bit, because it's getting dark a bit too early. Where's my skybox now? It's completely gone at the moment. That's not good. And I need to fix the beacon effect here. Now we have that. Should be able to teleport back to town. And we are in town in the middle of the night. So we definitely need signs on shops or stuff like that with proper opening times and stuff like that, so we can see when the shop is opened and stuff like that. So you might need to go explore, see where the people lived so you can talk to them, but it's better to just do something else, and then I might also need to add an option to kind of skip time. So basically, rent a room in the inn or stuff like that. What is that? It's unloading here. Oh, it's the... Wait, no. Is that the thing unloading back in the brewery? That would be really strange. Oh yeah, and this was something that's kind of not set up correctly. Let's go try to fix this. I think it might just be that some of the conditions here are not set correctly. So let's do a save here. Miss, and then let's just stop that. Okay, let's go through the quests real quick. Let's see if they are. Okay, so the first thing is got gears. Am I missing stuff here? Yeah, this is all set to cut gears. This is completely set wrong. So this is repaired gears. Got the repaired gears from the Smiths. Is Smiths repairs done? Wait for the Smiths to repair the gears. No, that's the Smiths repairs done. Am I missing stuff here? I might be missing conditions for that. So this has helped. Has it helped repair airship? That's the last step here. The quest ID shouldn't be got gears. Because this is got gears, is take those to the Smiths. Yeah, I'm missing stuff here. And I have things in here that I haven't been added to this yet. Wait, no, this here is. This is ready to. Now, ready to travel is for the. Damn it. I should have noted them down and what they are for. So we need something for the quest ID here, because God Gears should be something else. So something like task with help on the airship or something like that. Maybe talk to captain. No, need that for something else. Let's have a look into the dialogue for the captain. So what do we have here, condition wise? Talk to captain. Airship is fixed. So what do we have in those? Helped repair and talked. Okay, so that's the end of that quest line. Got gears. Okay, so I might need to add one more condition. That's saying got repaired gears or something like that. I mean, okay, this is Miss Repairs done. Oh, I'm having a step in here too many. Let's see. Okay, now I need something for this. So wait for Smith. Let's do it. Skip conditions. I also need to sort those a bit better. For instance, this here needs to be on top, the main quest needs to be somewhere else and stuff like that. So, talk to the Smith, we've got the brewery kit. Brewery key. Ready to travel. This is for the tutorial. And here we only have those two. Oh no, we have the head repair. Okay, so that's the last step of that. That's the step before, then this is the start of the quest. Let's add one in here. It was misdone. Okay, so we got the gears. We are waiting for the Smith to be done. Well, the Smith is done, and we can get back to her. And here we got the repaired gears. And here the quest is done. So here we want this, and here we got the gears. We might need to have an additional thing here. Oh wait, no, this is here we got the gears, and here we took the gears to the Smith. We need one for that. Yeah, it's the quest. Then we took them to the Swiss, and then we do this. But I think we also need to check the rest, because if I'm adding enums here, then everything after that might be changed slightly. So need to go through all of these. No, so let's see. Yeah, okay, this changed. So this is main quest. Talk to old man. Yeah, that's okay. Found brewery, got recipe. And here we have. Find a way out of the city would be. Got gears. Done or help repair ship. Not 100% sure there, but okay. So here, this is task was getting beer. Found brewery, got beer, delivered beer. Troll hint, got trolled. Complain to troll, that's good. Got gears. So gears dismiss. Wait, was miss done? Dismiss repairs done. And help repair. It's the last step there. Okay, that should fix that, hopefully. Then we need to make sure that these are set in here properly, so. Conditions got recipe and here got gears set to true. Got gears. Smith repairs done. Yeah, that's correct. Hello. How are you? And here we helped repair that, so that's good. Let's check this one. Yeah, only if we got the recipe, we can click on that. And then we are calling a specific event, which would be endgame. I have a new system to build conversations or build dialogue. So yeah, this we get if we talk to the captain. Do that. Okay, so if we get that, if we declined that first. And in here. If we got the recipe. Yeah, in both cases. We have these options if we have the recipe. Then here, we start his quest. Good. Should be all for that. Let's see. Oh, we also might need to go into the Smith's dialogue and fix something there. Okay, it needs to check out all the things that use the conditions. That's why it's doing this at the moment. Okay, so this is still kind of wrong here. So let's have a look into the Smith dialogue. So I might need to change a few things here. Okay, so got gears. And then we are calling the talked to Smith. And we start the Smith timer. The Smith timer is here. And we need to change this. So this is wait for Smith done. And wait for Smith done. And the dialogue system is, where is it? Too many stuff here. Too much stuff here. This one. Yeah. It's the dialogue plugin by CodeSpartan. And I only have it because of the node-based editor. The dialogue system itself I am using, but I completely changed all the layout and all that stuff to my system. I'm only using this for the node editor because I really like this. So this should be okay. Let's see. Oh no, let's load a save game before this and... Because this is already kind of broken here. So let's load one before that. Okay, so we need to get out of here. I just noticed something. That switch is not flipped properly, so as a result, we don't have a door frame on the other side, we just have a wall there. We can't get through. And these are broken. Ah, damn it. Why are those broken when I'm loading a save game? That's not good. Definitely not good. The issue is, this might not work on the saved game, because we are not starting this timer properly. Let's just try that. I'm loading this in. I might need to set this to a different set of conditions, not just start a timer. Yeah, because now we don't have the broken gears and the timer is not running. As a result, the complete quest is broken. Because this is not called repeatedly and checked against. So timed quests like that, or timed quest changes. Can't really load into. That's a problem. Because that could do something else. Something that's a bit strange, but let's do that. So it's not work with a delay there because the setup also was a bit strange. So I need to change this completely. So if I'm doing this, I am changing this. Setting the game time. Two hours later, basically. Let's see if that's working. Issue is we need to run back to town. Because the save game that I have here before that is kind of broken. Oh, we can't even get out of that area. Okay, so now let's try to fix this first. So this should restore this. So on begin play, we are checking if this was interacted with, and then restore it. If it was interactive with. So let's check our switch. Okay, so I'm doing the game instance reference here. I'm getting that part. Doing the player reference, and then I'm checking that. Then I'm calling the restore on my switch, and that is doing this here. This should be saved as activated. We click it. And then up here it should set open to true and flip the switch. Just doing this. And since open is true. Oh, wait, no, open needs to be false. That's the thing. So open needs to be false. Yeah. Okay. That was the issue. You can also see that those are flipped now. It's not changing this anymore, but we should be able to get out of here again. Yeah, I should have done a save here for that part. Because now we need to get back to the town without teleporting. Without getting stuck. Nope. I think the night sky is a bit too dark sometimes. Oh, we are at the mine. Okay. Now that opened. Wait, did it just close behind us? Strange. But I mean, we got into town, so that's good. Let's do save here. Back in town. That's not good. Wait, did I not pick up the barrel? I do have it here. Oh, okay, so that broke somehow. So I need to go through all the dialogues because I changed things. So the innkeeper. Let's check all the conditions in here. Okay, so we get this. So the god beer is the one that we need. Yeah. No, we need the task list. And here we have that god beer. And delivered via set to true. Okay, so that's correct. Strange. I think it just screwed up all the conditions because I added some while working on it and changed the order and stuff like that. I think all this screwed it up. So we might need to do it. We need to start from the beginning and I need to remove all the save games. Because they get a bit hard to figure out what is in which one and stuff like that. So let's do that. Okay, save games are deleted. Okay, then there's one other thing I need to figure out. And it's this level here. Okay, so distant streaming is disabled for lights. So for the basement, I need to change something here. So we walk in here. We no longer have windows or anything like that, so we don't want the lighting to bleed through, even though we might have windows up here. So somewhere here I need to set a trigger that is disabling the lights level. And when we get out again, we should be able to set this again. And then I also need to disable teleportation from that location directly. I also need to save all those values somehow. Okay, so how is this? Oh, and I forgot to remove those. Let's do this real quickly before I forget it. Some mesh here that's causing issues. Oops, let's see. Okay. That's in that position. So I thought. What do these matter for? Right material. That's strange. I do have the right material, but it's not showing up here. I mean, they're just placeholders, but still strange. Need to change those. Yeah, there are a lot of optic things, visual things that I need to go through and fix. But no, so let's do another run and save at every finished quest stage. Okay, we still have those in here, but they're not there. Let's do a new game. And do a pretty new run here. Oh, enough mesh for this guy. And we need to fix this dialogue. Okay. Let's load in this. And search for. Tools. And let's see. It does have enough mesh. Why is he not moving? That is strange. What's his schedule? This one. The wizard. Ah, okay, so that's the issue. So let's do. Two, 16, 5, 6, 18, 19, and then we should be okay. And let's go through this dialogue. Check this condition. Prepared circle. That's okay. Are we setting these correctly? Direction active data, so it's in here, and that's the switch. Why is that not here? It's really strange. So, 11 for lamp holder. Okay. Okay, the problem is that the condition name here should be set differently. I need to set up a specific data for that. I mean, okay, this is set to prepared circle, so that's... Oh wait, no, it's not. Now it's set to prepared circle. I still need to change that system slightly, but not today. Okay, let's start a new game again. Thank you. For some reason, he's not walking around. Okay, now that works. And that also works. So, tune down the music volume. Save the game. Land it. So we don't have the main quest. That's a big issue. Okay. Damn it, where do I set that one? So, ready to travel is correct here. This is the one that we're setting here. Ready to travel to true. Okay, so it's not in there. It's here. Or it could also be in Calgary. Yeah, there it is. On start game, we are setting the main quest here. Get tutorial, condition name. Okay, so we aren't using the conditioning, so it doesn't matter. So this should set the main quest. Hmm. That's strange. Why is that not setting this up properly? Okay, we no longer have the quest here. That is really, really strange. Because the quest data is correct here. And I'm adding the main quest. It's also correct. I mean, let's just double check this. Just set this again. Maybe it had some kind of issue and wasn't set correctly. It showed me the right thing here. Okay, that was the issue, I think. I mean, I could also add a quest to this here so that I'm kind of get to the go through tutorial or something like that, but don't think I need that. Safe game again. Why are his pants changing color? I have no idea why that is happening. Okay, let's do another save here. Now that's done. Andrew. Let's go in here. Just saw him walk out there, so hopefully he will be outside in a moment. If he not got stuck again. Yeah, he got stuck again. Okay. We can't get to him at the moment, so we need to wait a moment for him to actually walk out here. And I think this broke again. Okay, let's try to figure out how we can get those characters in the right place for the right time. So that would happen in gameplay. And once all this is said and done, I want to go here and set them to the right position. So let's check the schedule. We don't have. So let's get the get game mode. Customize game mode. And promote that to variable. Okay, mode reference. I think it's in here. Check. Yeah, check time span. So we are between work start and work end. I want to move my character to his work location. Because all the characters should have a work location set. Transform. Get the location and rotation. And if it's false, set this to the home location. Yeah, I'm a bit quiet, sorry. I was thinking what the best way would be to do this. Might not be this way, but let's try. What I'm trying to do here is setting the characters to the right location at the right time. Yeah, because in most cases, music is copyrighted and then I'm getting muted. And I don't want to do that. So I'm not listening to music. Let's collapse those notes. Yes, I could try that, that's true. But I'm mostly not listening to music while working anyway, so. What was this? Set. Position. At right time. Yeah, I don't think what's here. We can make this here slightly better looking. Similar here, yeah. Listening rarely to music, let's call it that way. At a phase when I was younger, where I always needed music around me, but it's no longer the case. Okay, should be fine. This will set that part up, but it might not set up the state correctly. Like that. Anything that I'm setting out here? No. We can just try that. So let's load talk to old man. And I mean, I also have music in game, so if I'm testing the game a lot, it would kind of be strange with other music in the background. So that didn't work for him. Okay, so it worked for her, that's good. And okay, so these characters are all in place. I am mostly unemployed, let's call it that way. And I have a job, just to screw with statistics, basically. But what I'm doing is just sitting around and twiddling my thumbs, basically. So I don't really have work, but I just have a place that I need to be at a specific time each morning, and I'm staying there until noon or maybe 1 p.m. and then go home. It's really demanding work. That's why I'm doing game dev in the evening and have time for that, basically. I could, but I have something to do at work. It's not just sitting around twiddling my thumbs directly. At my work, I'm creating street plans for first graders so that they can find a safe way to school and back from school to their home. And it's a nice concept, and the idea is good, but there's no one controlling me, what I'm doing, how long I'm there, and stuff like that. So most of the time I'm sitting around playing cards. I could work on my project there, do some document writing or concepts or stuff like that, but I'm not doing that. But I could. Okay, so now this is all done. Let's do a save here. Gates. Soon. And if that sounded a bit cruel, then I'm not doing the job I should do. All these plans are already there, and they are just slightly updated. And if I'm not doing my work, then the plans are still available from the year before. So it shouldn't be an issue. I know that I need to do that and update those plans, or at least the plan that I'm working on at the moment. And but it's mostly to make me feel better and not really something that's really needed. Like I said, it's mostly there to screw with statistics so that I'm not unemployed, I have work. So that's the thing. Yep. Okay, so we should be at the brewery in a moment. And I'm doing another save, and then hopefully we should be able to get more stuff done here. Or at least play through this once. So then I can go through and fix other things. I really need to check. What mesh is causing this? So far, I haven't figured it out. It's only if I'm looking in this direction and at a specific height. Okay, so this guy is not in place. That's not good. So we need to find him again. Okay, so time is 4:30. So I need to make sure that he's still at work at 4. And in his case, kind of want to have him down here all the time. So I might just move him down there and so he's always in that spot greeting the player when they come to the brewery. So we got the beer. Feedback here, and we got the recipe. Let's do a save once we are outside. Recipe of beer. And let's resume and teleport back to town. Let's deliver that. That quest is gone. And now we just need to find a way out of here somehow. And let's see, do we have this guy standing on top here? Nope. Okay, so he's at home. and not doing his job. Okay, now we get that. And we should be looking for the oh, I forgot to set the particle effect. That's quite important. I need to set that up. I think that's the last thing I do today. Set that up and make sure it's visible. Also need to make sure that there's more visible way up here. There we have the crash site. The airship needs LEDs. But apart from that, it should be okay. Let's talk to you. Okay. Okay, now this is not setting that up, but we have the quest, and let's see if we can get through that. Let's teleport back to town. It's already quite dark, let's set a light. Help me. Here we go. We'll be back in a few hours. And it didn't change a thing. Okay, so for some reason it didn't call the give me a few hours. I think we are hanging on that part. Because it should have at 4 hours to the clock and didn't do that. So let's do a save here. It's just one gear. Save that and let's stop that and see what kind of errors do we have here. We have a lot of errors, okay. Get into bed. Item like this. So I might need to add a few checks to those. So if the result is none, we should have found it. But I mean, that doesn't matter. Let's see. Yeah, if that is false, we just return here. So that shouldn't be an issue. But I might need to add more checks to that. Then what's the other thing I wanted to test? Oh yeah, the dialogue. Miss. So we are doing this miss timer. Let's check them. Doing that correctly? Okay, yeah. So function name here and on the game mode, so that's good. And this should be the right one. Do a print here. Nothing, I was just looking. Okay, so that's completely broken now. Oh, I don't know what the issue is here. which was Smithstone. And here we get them added, yeah. Okay. I think that was the issue. Yeah, it's the dialogue. Give me a second, I can show you the dialogue plugin in a moment. It's this one here. Dialogue plugin, the code Spartan, and node based dialogue system. It's a lot of branches and all that stuff. It's really nice. I needed to change this part here completely and add my conditions in and stuff like that, but the rest is fine. So these are not really set properly. Okay, that didn't work. So that's an issue. And that's another issue, even though that's just visual. There was one thing that I wanted to fix. Maybe forgot about that. Do that. Save. And check those out. Pretty forgot about what I wanted to fix. Said I wanted to fix something, but I don't remember what it was. These two are not even loaded in. I definitely need to do something about my AI. And I mean, it's nice that some of them are in place now, but they're still just standing around and are confused. I think that's something to do with the behavior tree going through different stages, and I'm skipping a stage basically, or state. So that's kind of the issue there. But I have no idea how to control that from the outside, basically. No. Let's do have an idea. So, teleporting, and then we set whiteboard. Key selectors. Wait, there's a blackboard component? Interesting. Okay. So I can't do that in here. Can't do this in the controller. Yeah, here I can do that. So, let's do another event. We want the event, custom event. Set AI state. And here I want the blackboard reference. And I want to set this as enum. Check at the right Name providers. State key. And number here should not be byte, but my state. My NPC state. And in here, I should be able to set this then. So, I need the controller. Do I have a controller reference? Let's get a reference here. Do that, it should be fine. And then in here, the controller reference. Set AI state. And this would be at work. And this yeah, I would need to take this apart a bit more, but let's just do this. See if that fixes those. Yeah, let's build this one. Thank you. Okay, so they are not here at all. They are not here . Okay, my AI is gone. Oh, damn it. I mean, they are here, but for some reason. Stuff's not set up properly. It's not the one. Okay, and here we have the issue that those crates are not in the right place and we are blocked off. So that's annoying. I mean, at least this one should load in normally. Okay, I think I will stop here for today. And for tomorrow, completely clean out all the save games and then make new save games. Because I'm thinking that some of the save game data is corrupted. And I deleted some of them, but I didn't delete all of them completely, so. Might have been an issue. And it's also quite late already. So let's stop here for today. I should be back tomorrow. And then I need to figure out what we do then. Basically try to play through the whole game, see where we got stuck. Then I need to write that down so that I don't forget it again. And then hopefully be able to play through the whole thing. And I also need to figure out the Smith time thing that I have here, because that's really an issue. Okay, so I will stop, but I want to rate someone, so let's go into my end stream, end screen here, and then we are rating someone. So stay in chat if you want to join another Unreal stream.